room for a small object in there. Guess not. I don't want to move forward. There's a small slot. No luck. These are safe. Can't carry any more of this. It's blocked from the other side. Could plug a chip in there. can't carry any more of this.
Thank you.
gotta hit him where it hurts. How do I chip that armor of his? Maybe if I lure him into ramming one of those pillars. I don't care about your business. I care about your life. Can't we talk about it? His armor's breaking, exposing him. His skull is cracking. He's weak. Please, Max, you're hurting yourself. I have to calm him down somehow. He seems receptive to these lure pills. Exposed. These pills seem to work. It's a hook. Try and be calm. The pills calm him down. It's working.
It's okay. She will always be your daughter. You will always be her dad.
Max tried to fight back and died for it. Your death won't be in vain. Thank you for leading me here.
In my upbringing. It was discipline, and yeah, sometimes it hurt, but get that dumbass cat out of here. I'm gonna toss it out the window. Damn thing makes my nose itch.
Tanya, out. Let's not threaten the cat. I'll keep her outside.
I didn't mean that. I'm sorry. I just... Look, I'm willing to admit that I get angry sometimes, but there's a lot of stuff that's pissing me off, Doc.
Like what?
I lost my job. I don't even really know why. Those Meyer bastards. So I had a small accident with that shipment of pharmaceutical juice or whatever. So what? Don't I get any credit for 20 years of flawless driving? Man, whatever that shit was made me feel sick to my stomach. Damn damn stuff's probably toxic too. Seeing as I can't even recall it fully, and it was only 2 nights ago.
That must be very frustrating. How often would you say you feel...
God damn it! You know what? How am I supposed to show the court I've got my life together if I ain't got no job for no real reason? I've a good mind to go back to the quarry and have a nice long chat with those Meyer folk. Maybe I'll take that army hippie guy with me. He said he'll give me $200 if I can get him into the quarry.
Perhaps we should discuss your approach in a calm...
No! In fact, if they don't hire me back right away, there'll be hell to pay. I'm going.
You're required to stay for the full session, Mr. Nygaard.
Oh, yeah? Try and stop me.
I don't understand. How could Meyer do something like this?
Because they think they could get away with it. Listen, someone called here while you were out. It sounded urgent. You should check your messages ASAP.
Gotcha.
Dr. Wales, you there? Listen, the meeting went bad. They took her, man. I barely escaped. I don't know what they're gonna do. They're after me, and they might be coming after you too, just for seeing me. I'm sorry. Please contact me so we can figure this out. And don't drink from the tap!
Isn't that Lucas Cole? One of your patients?
Yes. Though he didn't show for his last appointment.
You should call him back.
Phones haven't really been working in my favor.
Guess we have to do this the hard way. Lucas had a cabin in the forest, didn't he? You should try and see if you can access it from the building. Maybe there's something there that'll help us make contact with him.
Or a tape.
While you're at it, you should check out what's happening downstairs. This place is falling apart.